I think it's a wonderful feeling once again. This is third year. And what it really means is that design reiterates its position in the world of media. And I'm really thankful that I represent design on this list. So it's great. Well, in the design industry, we do have a lot of women, but the consistency is an issue. So I think the flexibility of work hours, maybe encouragement for a little more work from home, work from distance kind of situations, possibilities. And I think more women, empathy towards more women. So, you know, women can help more women. So I think that also needs to increase. So that's really how I look at it.